To produce schedules that include graphical information, you can associate images with model elements. Associate an image with a single element by assigning the image instance property for the element. Associate an image with an element type by assigning the type image property. For system families, such as this wall, you can edit the type image property in the model. For a loadable family, edit the type image property in the family editor. For this example, we'll create a furniture schedule with images. To edit the type image property for this chair, open the family for editing and open the family types dialog. Click Browse in the type image field to open the Manage Images dialog. Click Add and select the image to associate with this furniture family. Then load the family back into the model and choose to overwrite the existing parameter values. After you associate images with furniture families in the model, you can create a furniture schedule to view the images. Make sure to include the family and type and the type image fields in the schedule. Notice that the schedule view itself does not include the images, but it displays the image names. To see the images in the schedule, create a sheet view and place the furniture schedule on the sheet. The furniture images display in the schedule viewport placed on the sheet. When you select the schedule on the sheet, tools are available to modify the column width and row height so you can optimize the image display. Drag the control to size the column, and notice that the images resize automatically to fill the space, but retain their aspect ratio. To specify the height of all rows containing images and give the schedule a uniform look, click the Resize button and specify the height value. The Restore Size tool allows you to restore all images in the schedule to their original sizes. This action overrides the row height specification and any manual column adjustments. Follow these steps to create schedules with images for the elements in your Revit models.